EQ Interaction Part 2 using an interactive tuning plugin within Armonía 2.10. In this video, we're going to finalize the speaker preset we created. We're going to fine tune. We can see the two phases of low frequency driver and high frequency driver. For this example, we're going to use one all pass filter in order to align it perfectly. And we can see the results on the live traces on X and off X. We can also achieve really good results using just the delay. We're gonna see that in the next example using live traces of a line array and subs. As you can see, we imported 6 traces, 3 for subs and 3 for tops, in 3 different positions. There will be A, B and C, respectively close, medium and far position. We already cropped the curves and now we will zoom on the crossover area where the majority of the interaction will happen. As a first step, we created 2 groups, one for tops and one for subs. Then we're gonna enable the EQ interaction, respectively, for the 3 traces of tops and also for the 3 traces of subs. We go back to the tops and we're gonna adjust the level. Now it's time to create the 3 subs at 3 different positions. So we go into more, math, we're going to choose sub at position A, top position A, generate a live curve. We're going to do the same for B and C position. Now that we have these 3 new traces, we can hide the other ones and show the new traces we got. Now is probably a good time to color them. As a general extra reference, we want to show the phase of the sub trace in position B and top position B. Now it's time to play with some delay in order to get the perfect match for these 3 traces. So we go into the subgroup and start adding some delay. Now we're gonna see the live changes while we're adding delay. We start with 1 millisecond, we go 2 milliseconds. We can see how the traces change lively. Now let's try with 5 milliseconds and 6 milliseconds. Let's go back a little bit with delay, try to put 4 milliseconds, and we can see that the 3 traces have a much better general response. In this particular example, we achieved really good results just with 1 measurement microphone, 3 different positions and 6 captured traces, which we then edited, summed together and see the results offline without listening to pink noise too long.